How to add emojis in text fields of your Bubble app. First, you need to install this plugin to get started. This is a lightweight plugin that helps you create a text input with emojis. Then, drag and drop the emoji element on your page. Be sure to expose the option to add ID attributes to HTML elements. Then add an ID attribute to the element. Then add the same ID attribute to the text input. Let's start building the workflows.